All right, we're back. So now we're going to finish off on a decline with a, we're going to do a drop set, strip set. So we're going to pull 25 pounds off each time. We got to rack it out. But we're only pulling that weight off once the reps fall below five. As long as he's getting five or more reps, we're going to leave the weight where it's at. See, some people be doing these drop sets where the cat just did 10, 15 fucking reps, and then they take the weight off and make it even lighter. And I'm like, why? That defeats the purpose. He's supposed to take the weight off so that he can get a few more reps, not make him get easier reps. All right, come on, D, here we go. Brandon, get back there spotting. You can lean over on something. Now, let's take a strong, strong grip where you can handle the weight the best. Come on, Lewis, push that shit back there in that corner, man. What's your count?
I got three more before 40.
All right, we staying in there until we get to 100. All right, here we go, D. Now, strong, man, let your form be kind of sloppy. Stay with him, Brandon. That's two, that's three, that's four, five, six. Rack that one. Now wait for it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again. Drive it up.
Oh, shit.
All right, pull that up, rack it, strip that quarter off. Yeah, well, I got to hold the camera and pull some weight off. Other cat that didn't show up. Had one of them old fucking tourists supposed to be here today. That hoe ass motherfucker bitched up and didn't show up. So now we having to do this where I got to do the vocals. I got to hold the camera. I got to pull the weight. Stressing. But we still going to get that shit done regardless. Gangsters up in this motherfucker. Keep pushing it. Rack that one. Now wait for it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, again, drive it up, rack that one, strip that quarter off. Here we go. Again, you got this. All chest, big chest. You got another one? Up. Rack it. Brandon got to ride these with him on this one, man. Ride five reps straight with him the whole time. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just keep him moving, Brandon. Don't let him stall out. And we only want five of them. All the way up. There you go. Tight chest. Now hold it. Now hold him. Hold him. Hold him. Rack it. Wait for it. Brandon, we're going to unrack it. He's going to come down. He's going to come up. And then let him hold it on the negative on his own. So you just help him from the bottom. Ready? Unrack it. Down and up one. All the way up. Now hold it, D. Hold it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Help him back up, Brandon. Up. Up. Hold it. 10, 9, 8. Help him back up, Brandon. Hold it. 10, 9. Rack it. Wait for it. 10. Straight reps, D. 7, 6. Watch him, Brandon. 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now it's time to get nasty. Can't even get it. See, this is what kills some people. They see that plate in that quarter and think that that's light. Try it this way and let's see how light that feel. Like I say, both of them bench over four plates. Rep it. Rep it. Rack it. Strip that quarter. We still in the same set. We still in the same set. Here we go. Come on, jump back in there, D. You don't need any oxygen. It's like the Matrix. Ain't no air in here, no way. Pump them out. Let it get ugly. There you go. Just whatever is left. We're running on petrol fumes. Help him up. Wait for it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Give me 3 reps. There's 1. Come on, there's 2. And rack it. Wait for it. Let him unrack it on his own, Brandon. Ready? Unrack it, D. Hold it. Up top and hold it. Now hold him. Let him go, Brandon. Back down, D. Now, Brandon, help him back up. Hold it. Let him go, Brandon. And rack that one. That's it. All right. Good work. That was disgusting. Switch out. Brandon, set them quarters back up on them. So we got a, we're gonna put 2 quarters on there, then put 2 tens and a 5 on top of that. Come on, Lewis, I don't hear that leg press going. Up, down, up, down. Yeah, 2 tens and a 5. Brandon, you got that set up? You got 2 tens, then a 5 on the outside? Or is that a 10 on the outside?
2 tens and a 5.
All right. Well, that nervous system feels shot, don't it?
Yeah, man.
All right, here we go. Now, Brandon, like I said, we're not going to strip the weight until that rep drops below 5. Get you a strong grip. Don't be too wide, too close either, where you kind of handle the weight. Remember, keep it all in your chest. Here we go. What's your count, Lewis? All right.
3, lift up.
Come on, Brandon, let's see what we got. That's 1. That's 2, 3, 4. Rack that one. Wait for it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Again. Get that same 5. Come on. Up strong. Don't wait for it. Lower. Rack that one. There you go. Wait for it.
You get Lewis the spot.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, rack that one. 5. Can you switch out with me? I lost the foam off this bitch again. Hold it right there. Again. Back that one. Wait for it. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again. I got it. Just stay there. I got it. When the set is over with. Now, like I said, y'all ain't done nothing. That's brutal. We don't just walk away. We crawl away. We slither away. I told you, we ain't lions, we hyenas. We eat a bitch to death, alive up in this motherfucker, huh? Nice job, Brandon. Very good. And that's Lewis right there. That's the one over on that leg press back there. He's a citizen trying to become a native. There we go.
All right,
man. Hey, I'll catch you later, Lewis. Good work, man.
All right,
nice work.